Key number two is this: we've got to be committed to what we do. Commitment. And here's our definition of commitment: I will do whatever it takes. Within the moral, legal, ethical guidelines we should all be bound by, the best of the best I've ever had the privilege of working with are the men and women who did things other people wouldn't do. The best of the best are not, have not, and never will be the best of the best because they were the brightest, or the smartest, or the fastest, or the strongest, or anything else. Old adages become old adages because they're true. The old adage says there's nothing so common as unused talent. That's a fact. The best of the best in this room as you leave. Why, let's just back up. The best of the best in this room right now. And I don't know where any of you rank in this class. But here's what I know. I've never met the best of the best in this room. Here's what I know. You're not brighter than everybody else. You're not smarter than everybody else. You simply do things other people wouldn't do. Within the moral, legal, ethical guidelines, we should all be bound by, the best of the best simply do things other people won't do. The average and below average go, oh, I'll do what it takes. But you mean I've got to come in early? I'll do whatever it takes. But you mean I've got to take that lab? I'll do whatever it takes. And I know none of you said this, but you mean I've got to go to that stupid senior conference over at the Hilton? And, you know, I asked them out there a while ago about how many seniors are there. They said 1,200, 260 in the room. I already know something about you. You're better than most. You chose to come here. You chose to pay money to be here. You chose to try to learn, to get a jump on what you're going to do when you leave here, when you leave this university. I already know a little bit about you that you'll already do things other people won't do. That has to become central to our lives if we're going to experience everything we can. At some point in time, you and I have to come to the table and say, I will do whatever it takes. And until we do, we'll never know what we're capable of. I believe every one of us is bumped up against extraordinary performance at some point in time. You had a class, you had an experience, you did something, right? And it amazed you that you were able to do it. You went, is that me? Did I do that? Did I make an A in that class? Did I pass that test with 100? Did I hit the golf ball? Whatever it is, every one of us has done that. And I think it scares the crud out of us. Because it makes us come face to face with the true potential that I believe lies inside every one of us. And when we do, it holds us to a higher level of accountability. So at some point in time, you and I have to go, I will do whatever it takes. There's no but at the end of that statement. We're going to experience everything we're created for.